Welcome to Stanfordis, everybody. So today I'm going to introduce the book which I am following during my session and during my videos. Here I would like to share one thing that I have used Freedom English Academy's course, and I have I'm going to follow their syllabus. Here you can have a look on the basic level, or you can say book one, where if you are learning this book, you are going to learn computer skills, career planning, how to manage your time, become comfortable with speaking in English, planning and preparing to achieve success, setting goal, and writing, proofreading, improve vocabulary, listening and understanding, speaking and pronunciation, introducing yourself to others, learning through games, movies and activities. So this is the very basic thing, and this is the very first book where you are going to learn these all things. Second thing, after this book there are further two more books and further more lessons, and further level will increase the quality of teaching and learning. Second level is intermediate and then advanced level. I have already published my book one here, lesson number one. You must have watched lesson number one, me and my one. And right now I am doing, in further videos I am doing me and my two, and later on I'll be doing all these lessons. I'll be completing all these lessons. With these lessons, if you have book one, or if you don't have, let's have a look on few of the lessons. See, these are the very basic lessons which I am explaining. See, there is very less thing in book. Book content is only 20%, and 80% content I am going to deliver. Second thing, in this book with lesson videos, there are many more things like videos, websites, which I am going to introduce. Let's have a look on videos. So in between I'll be giving videos. See, lesson one Fauja Singh I have already uploaded, and later on next videos I'll be uploading. And in this video I'm not going to upload these videos directly. I'm going to give instructions in between the videos that how to utilize these videos for a better understanding of language, for better polish, and for better communication skill, and for better professional skill. See, professionalism is very important if you want to achieve any job in your life in future. Second thing, if you know how to talk, if you know what to talk, and if you know how to place your words, you can do anything in your life. So keep watching, and always please attend Zoom video calling on Sunday at 5 for a good spoken group discussion. Thank you so much. I hope you'll enjoy my sessions. Most welcome.